you off so much. Because at heart, I'm exactly what you are. An animal. Go ahead. Finish it.
No, Logan, you're not an animal. And I didn't trick you into loving me. Even when I wasn't near you, you loved me.
You're alive because of her.
I'm sorry. Stryker is holding my sister prisoner. He was going to kill her if I didn't do as he said.
Wait, is that you? Kayla, go save your sister. I'll take care of this. Well, you used to be more chatty than this. I guess you're not the merc with a mouth anymore. If that's how you want to play it. You got any other surprises up your sleeve? That surgery improved your looks. What? Those blades supposed to impress me? Sorry, it has to end like this. Wow. You must have taken that ability from Wraith. That surgery improved your looks. You got any other surprises up your sleeve? So are you gonna keep me here until the tower collapses and kills us both?
The thought occurred to me. Why didn't you kill me, Jimmy? The real reason.
As much as I hate to admit it, we're brothers.
Yeah, we are. And while you try to hide it, we're both animals.
I am nothing like you. Get used to it. I've got to find Kayla.
You know what, pal? I'm always gonna be around to remind you exactly what you are.